Thanks, Chris. And with this bad weather, Huntsville utilities crews and public works crews in Madison County are preparing to handle any and all potential damage that may have caused. Let's get right out to Way 31's Cody Fisher, who is live this afternoon where he learned what crews are most concerned about. Cody?
Dan, just within the last 10 to 15 minutes, I've personally seen a lot more rain starting to fall down, and there's the gusts of wind have been a little bit stronger than they were when the rain first started about maybe 45 minutes to an hour ago. And right now I'm live on Andrew Jackson Way, and there's a couple of spots of localized flooding, but with these winds, because of the possibility of high winds, Huntsville Utilities and Madison Public Works are most concerned about tall trees like that that could fall down onto roadways or onto power lines and cause an outage. Now, the large amount of rain we've gotten in the last week means the ground is very saturated, making it easy for trees like that to fall over. Now, Huntsville Utilities tells me they take as many preventative measures as possible to avoid trees falling into power lines by taking out hazardous trees before a storm, but it doesn't stop damage from happening. And because they serve just under 200,000 customers, sometimes it can take a little while to fix the problem.
Our method is to restore the big outages first and work our way down to the isolated situations. So if you're in the outlying area and you're getting a little frustrated that it's taking a little time, the crews are just working their way to you.
Now, if your power goes out, don't just assume that Huntsville Utilities knows that the power is out at your home. They say give them the call, make sure they know so they can put in a service ticket and get out there and fix it. Now, if you're over in Madison and you see a downed tree, they tell me that you should call police and the police will let them know where that tree is down so they can go take care of it. Reporting live in Huntsville, Cody Fisher, Way 31 News.